took out the tree trunk and my tank here, my nice weird shaped tank. I guess it's not weird shape, but cool shape. I'm leaving algae on the side today for a little while. On this side and on that side, and try to clean only this front one here, pretty much. Plants are doing well in here, as you can see. It's doing pretty good for the light that it has. Not really any, the light is just I guess a T5 or whatever. So I just want to make a quick update on this tank here. This guy. Ever since I put, I think it's an actual nail now. But I can't tell, it could be still a female, but Sunshine Peacock has more color in here than it did in the other tank. So these, I put these three OBs in here. What the tank's looking like right now. There's lots of algae on this side, so I can't really see through. Size, starting to get some size on. Alright, well, thanks for watching, everyone. Let me know what you guys think.